What I do like about the opportunity, though, is that, you know, the kind of focus on local or focus on the immediate community is going to be more interesting. So I live in Parkhurst, for example, and it seems to me there's a massive opportunity that's staring Fourth Avenue in the face to say, well, let's not just be a road that's full of restaurants. Let's be a road that's got the little grocer and it's got the butchery, which it used to have. And serve more of the day-to-day needs of the community. And it's a street that's kind of ideally set up to do that. And it should, in many ways, kind of take this opportunity to reinvent itself. And I think there are many suburbs around, let's just talk about Joburg, that have that opportunity to do the same. So I like the idea of local, and I think, you know, that means that we could be accessing local farm goods,